Most people will have interacted with a registered nurse at some point in their lives, and many people have an opinion about nurses and what they do. However, our profession remains one of the most misunderstood and misrepresented careers in the entire country. Nurses work in a multitude of different areas of healthcare, from intensive care, emergency departments, to GP surgeries, prisons, in people's own homes or in assisted living accommodation, as well as in education, research and health policy. Developing an understanding of nursing and of the applied theoretical aspects of the role will give you a much greater understanding of where a career in nursing may take you. This course is going to cover key subjects related to the knowledge and understanding required to become a modern registered nurse. The Department of Health Sciences at the University of York is a large, world-leading health research department, and we deliver a nursing programme that's taught by individuals with a broad range of specialist and practical experience in the field. And you'll get to meet some of these people during the course. Join us for this course as together we explore the world of modern nursing and discover what it means to become part of one of the most rewarding professions imaginable.